Hello, this is Rajesh from Softeath Learn. Today we are here to know how to convert number of days into years, months and days using C programming language. Before programming, let us know the logic. We know that 1 year consists of 365 days, so total year must be equal to division of days with 365, and remain days is equal to the remainder part of division of days with 365, that is days percentage 365. Also, 1 month consists of 30 days, so total month must be equal to the division of days with 30, and the remainder part will be the remaining days. For example, let we have to convert 1329 days into years, month and days. So by using logic, year equal to 1329 divided by 365, which equal to 3 year, and remain 234 days. Now months equal to 234 days by 30, which equal to 7 months, and remain 24 days, by which 1329 days equal to 3 years, 7 months and 24 days. Now let's start the program. In program block, take some variables, namely day, month and year of integer data type. Then use printf function to print enter the specified days with a new line escape sequence. Then use scanf function to fetch the value of day using format specifier %t. Then put the logic, that is year equal to day by 365, then day equal to day %365, then months equal to day divided by 30, and the remainder day equal to day percentage 30. Then use printf function to print years equal to percentage d, months equal to percentage d, and days equal to percentage d, where first percentage d assign the value of year, and second percentage d assign the value of months, and last percent d assign the value of days. Then run this program. It asks to enter the specified day. Let's enter 1329. Then it converts 1329 days into 3 years, 7 months and 34 days. Thank you for watching.